right, April 11th. Look where we're at, ladies and gentlemen. You thought basketball was over? Nope. It's spring ball. Let's go. You know the name.
Be Blazers.
What's going on, world? Ace to B Blazer. We are back in the building. Welcome to another vlog. How is everybody doing out there? If you haven't checked out my last vlog, be sure to check it out because it is the birthday vlog for Ace Lee's party. What an amazing weekend it was. So be sure to check it out. And when you do, hit that thumbs up button as well. Also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget, hit that subscribe button. I am almost to 1,000. And as soon as I get that goal, I'm gonna reward myself with a new vlogging camera. So I'm trying to see if I can get that Canon G7X.
Oh yeah, come on baby, subscribe, subscribe.
Anyways, right now I am inside our 1979 Cadillac Eldorado.
I don't think I've ever told you about this car before.
Yes, this vehicle is chilling in our garage. We usually don't take it out till it's good weather, summertime vibes. Since my work car is in the shop getting a new starter, I decided to go ahead and use the good old Eldorado. Pretty sweet ride, right?
Yeah.
Anyways, plans for the week. Nothing really much going on. This Sunday is Easter, but also this Sunday we are going to a Broadway musical show.
Oh, really?
Yes, this show right here, my wife has been super, super excited about. I bought tickets to it on her birthday, which was last August, and the show is actually coming this Sunday. So do you guys know what show we're talking about?
The Lion King.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, The Lion King musical Broadway show is coming to Salt Lake on Sunday, and we have tickets to that show. Really excited about it, but my wife, who's a huge Lion King fan, is even more excited about it. So be sure to stay tuned during the vlog. I'll be vlogging about that whole show.
Compassionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say.
Beautiful day today, ladies and gentlemen. It is, I think, like 70 degrees today. So me and Aisley, we are gonna go on a stroll. Yeah. Mwah, yeah, let's go for a walk. Right about now, we are heading to the bowling alley. Tonight is our last night of bowling. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we will not be bowling anymore on Wednesday night. The season is officially over. We're having a end of the season banquet. We're gonna have lots of food, some raffles, some prizes. What I'm hoping is hopefully we get some kind of prize money for bowling for like 33 weeks.
Say what?
Yeah, I can't believe we've been bowling for that long. Anyways, we had a good time, me and Jay. Had some good quality time on Wednesdays. Shout out to Lena and Phil, who was part of our bowling team. We actually did good towards the second half of the season. I'm kind of curious on what we placed on, but we'll check it out when we get inside. Bowling session done. We'll see you at the alley. All right, we are here at the bowling alley, folks. Not too bad. We got about, I think we won like $300 tonight. So, hey, that was pretty good. And we did good this season. So, shout out to Jay, Lena, Phil.
There's my squad right there. Yes. All right, officially done with bowling. Shout out to Davis Lanes for putting up with us for 33 weeks. Can you believe
it? Didn't feel like it was that long.
33 weeks. See you later, Lita. Yeah, man, it flew by pretty fast. We're kind of glad it's over because, man, 33 weeks is a pretty long time. We kind of calculated it. It's pretty expensive to bowl, right, babe? I think we spent like over a G.
Say what? A grand?
Yes, over $1,000. But at the end of the day,
it was fun.
Spent a lot of good times with the wifey.
Nice people.
I gotta say, bowling is a crazy, crazy game. You just never know what's gonna happen every week. Some days you're gonna bowl great. Some days you're gonna bowl caca. That's it for bowling, guys. We'll see what we're gonna do on Wednesdays. Now we were gonna
basketball.
Go home. I know we said basketball.
Why you can't remember,
but we only gonna do it for two more weeks. I seriously don't know what we're gonna do on Wednesdays after all that.
More Aisley time.
That's true, more Aisley time. More gains. See you guys tomorrow.
What's up, dude?
Yo. Done.
Bang. Workout session done, folks. This is Thursday today. Quick workout. I did some leg work, squats, and my boy came through and then ended up doing some chest work. But other than that, it was a good workout session. Time to head home and grub. And there's my son right there. Bang. All right, it's dinner time, ladies and gentlemen. We are here at Costa Vida, and I think I'm gonna have a taco. Okay, we are back home, folks. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that edit, but yes, it's Costa Vida time. I'm so starving right about now. It's out of control. Queso and dip. Yeah. I ain't gotta work tomorrow.
Woo-hoo!
And we're gonna be chilling tomorrow, maybe.
No.
No. Mom's got a honey do list for me. But we'll see you guys tomorrow. What's up, everybody? It is Good Friday. Didn't have work today, so this morning I woke up and did some major yard work. Mowed the lawn for the first time this year and just cleaned up around the whole yard around the house. I was gonna vlog about it, but I decided, you know what, you guys don't want to see me, you know, mow the lawn, you know, this time around. Maybe next time I'll vlog my mowing adventure. Anyways, like I said before, it is Good Friday. No meat today. And it is lunchtime right about now, and I am starving, so we're gonna head over to Golden Ginger and get some sushi. And look at all of the sushi and sashimi that we got. Also got some fried rice. Chicken yakisoba. Yummy. I think Asante got orange chicken. Man, we are kind of grubbing for lunch. Sushi is done. Still have some yakisoba left, but we're gonna eat that for dinner. But man, oh man, that was a lot of food. All right, right now we are at the used car lot area. up on base and we're trying to find a vehicle for Orion. We did some bank stuff earlier today, so that's a good thing. But just gotta find a nice high school kind of car for him and see what they got. Check this out, ladies and gentlemen. Your boy, O'Dizzle, Orion, got a new car. All right, your boy got a Hyundai Sonata 2006. Not bad. We'll do an overscan of the vehicle here in the next few minutes. But we got to get with the owner, give him his money. And this boy right here got a new car. All right, check out Orion's new car. Already driving Miss Aisley. Rolling in the new whip. Anyways, like I said, this is a 2006 Hyundai Sonata. Pretty dope. Go inside real quick. All leather interior. Got that tan vibe. Heated seats, huh? Yeah. Check it out. Power everything. Good job, bro. All right, yum. Be careful out there. All right, Friday evening. Me and Asante, look where we're at.
Once again.
Workout time. This time we're gonna do arms today. What is going on, world? It is Saturday, and the usual, it is gym time once again. Sorry about if this vlog has been kind of sporadic, short here and there. Just been real busy doing house stuff. Also, congrats again to Orion for getting a new whip yesterday. And today, just gonna hit the gym, gonna do back, and maybe get on the Stairmaster and do some cardio. And then later this afternoon, my boy Jute Beezy is coming to the studio, and we're gonna just kind of kick it, listen to some music, maybe do some music, who knows. So we'll see you in a little bit. Gym session done, guys. Pretty good back workout. Right now, I think I'm gonna go ahead and get me an iced coffee from good old Dunkin' Donuts. And you know what I've been fiending for? I've been fiending for a freaking jelly donut.
Yes, can I get a small iced coffee?
Alright.
Also, do you guys have jelly donuts?
Let me check. I do.
Okay, can I get three of those, please?
All right, I'll have a jello window.
Thank you.
Right on. All right, jelly donuts acquired. I gotta eat one right now, but even before I head out of here. Oh man, look at that bad boy. All right, in case you didn't know, NBA playoffs started today. You can see Utah Jazz is playing the Clippers right about now, and they are up by one. They can win game one, actually. Tomorrow, my Bulls play, and they're going up against the Celtics, so that's going to be a fun series. So, still a Chicago fan, so go Bulls, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.
That gives us the last shot.
Got 11 seconds.
That's all right, we'll take that.
We're just going, who has it? Who has
Joe
it?
Johnson.
Joe Johnson. Come on, Joe. Let's go!
We out, baby! Woo!
Let's go, Joe! Let's go, Joe!
Yeah! That's game!
Let's go, Joe!
Man, I can't believe the Utah Jazz pulled it off. Look at that cheese. 2-1, and he gets the lucky bounce. Woo! See you guys tomorrow. Happy Easter, everybody. It is Sunday. The fam and I are heading to church right about now. And then later this afternoon, me and the wifey are going to
Lion King.
Yep, we're going to watch the Lion King musical. So be ready for that one. Right now, though, we're running a little bit late. We got to hustle because Mass is about to start.
With you forever.
Amen.
The Mass is ended, go in peace. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Happy yes. Easter, Father.
Happy Easter.
Oh, what's that? What is that? Let's get it.
Go get it.
Get in there.
Go pick it up.
We get in there.
All right here, this one. This one. Get it. Here you go.
Come on.
Here.
Look, come
on. Get this one. She's like, nah.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, it's in there.
It's in there. Salt Lake City. Hey babe, you ready? We're about to go watch this Lion King here at the Eccles Center.
Bang!
All right, we are entering the building, folks. I've never been here before, the Eccles Theater, but it's pretty dope.
I don't even know where to go. Oh,
look at that.
Pretty good.
I have no idea. Thank you for asking. You're gonna go down here on your right hand side.
All right, we are inside the Eccles Theater, and we're about to get down and watch the Lion King musical right about now. Jay, are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm just excited as you, but we got some pretty good seats. Front row on tier one. Good view of the stage. That's about to start in about 4 minutes, so let's get it going. Alright. Oh, my battery's about to die too, so I don't think I can vlog too much. But we'll touch base with you at the end of the show. Lion King done. What do you think?
It was so good.
That was dope. I will catch you guys when we get outside. All right, folks, we are done with the Lion King musical. What's your review on it, Jay?
I got lots of goodies.
Overall, I give it a 10 out of 10. Pretty amazing musical. But man, my phone is about to die right about now. So you know what? I'm gonna end this vlog. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. If you guys did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel as well. I appreciate you. Stay blessed, stay fresh. We're out of here. And Jay, what do we say?
You know the name.
Be good.
Blazer.
Yep, the Utah Jazz are in the playoffs. Take note.